I'm so excited about my next guest. If there was a talking point in Tusker Project Fame, it was about one Bernard Nganga, Maranga, better known to most as Ngangalito. He is here, the boy from Nakuru who provided some colorful moments and talking points in the academy, is here this morning. I'm so excited. Sema Ngangalito.
Kofreshi.
Nini kofreshi.
Sana.
Na wewe.
Bless.
Welcome to our breakfast.
Thank you.
Uko na mafan wengi sana huku.
Nimeshtuka kuona. Sikuwa najua.
Excellent. Congratulations. But yani, seeing your story, yani home tunaona parents wako, it's such an interesting vibe.
Yeah.
Tell us about your life growing up, Nganga.
Nganga. Small boy.
Yeah.
From Nakuru.
Mm-hmm.
Going out to school. To an extent, siku moja nilikata shule kidogo kwa sababu niliona yuko nje kuna pesa mob.
Yeah.
So nikaanza kuzauza tumakaa. Actually, I had to be beaten, nikapelekwa kidogo kwa chief ndio nirudi shule.
Ongea na sauti kidogo.
Yeah. Lakini niko poa.
Yeah.
I've grown to be a very good, humble boy.
Yes.
Hardworking. Independent indeed.
Absolutely.
You've come class 7 ndio nilianza kujikombolea kanyumba. So I think I've gained that sense of responsibility. From
you were a hustler from when you were young.
Yeah.
Yeah, young boy.
Yeah.
Tell us about music na singing. Your story lianza wapi? Kusabu, you were a farmer, construction worker. As you said, ulikomboa kahao, standard 7.
Yeah.
So, when did music pop its head into your mind, into your life?
Around class 7 hapo.
Okay.
By that time, kulikuwa na some drama thing in school.
Mm-hmm.
So nikaambia utajaribu kuimba, and I said yeah. So I went into the drama thing. From there is when I realized, oh, kwa hivyo naweza imba. Yeah, and it just flow like that from primo, seco, kole kole niko naingia kudance.
Tell me about your time ya kuimba and deciding kama unataka kuwa musician.
Yeah.
What kind of music unataka kuimba, what you thought your voice was like, sounded like.
I think mostly watu walikuwa wanachukulia kaka dancer.
Okay.
Walikuwa wanita boneless by that time. So I don't know. Lakini maybe nilikuwa nafanya vituko.
Yeah.
So singing was not that big in my mind.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't think of singing as a professional thing. I just sang because I just feel like singing.
You enjoyed it.
I wake up in the morning nduru kwa nyumba.
Serious.
And my mom tells me, "Oh, tayenda usirudi huku." That's it.
Sababu ya kuimba.
Yeah.
Wonderful. Mm-hmm. Now, hii history ya construction ilianzaje? History ya kushamba. Being a farmer, Ngangalito a farmer, I can't imagine.
Ata sky.
Nimeona kashamba kako by the way.
Hey, kako watu sikuma to green.
So, niambia your story.
Umba construction ilikamu, I didn't have money.
Uh-huh.
I've got to go where always the young people go. Kuna place watu waenda havi.
Kuna
trip. Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Hike. Sinado. Kwanza there is a time you were supposed to go for a hike. Miningai.
Yeah.
Sinado. Tunetisho thiriando. And I don't have anything. So the first thing in the morning, Bistango kanembe. So when they chukwe bunde, bunde is jembe.
Mm.
We call it rifle in our terms.
Yeah.
So to kind of kalima shamba, it was eka mbili na nusu.
Mm-hmm.
And you have to finish by jioni. So it was really hard. But
wow.
At the end of the day, umepe yo sotatu. Tuna enjoy.
It's worth it.
So I've been working mamba construction because I need money.
Okay.
And there's no job, but you tapata job. Poa.
Bado unajenga unaimba.
Yeah.
For sure.
Ana
survive. Construction site, una survive.
Ana survive.
Auditions for Tusker Project Fame 3.
Mm.
Ulisikia story ilianzia wapi? Where did you first hear it? And did you think, ay, kitu naweza toboa?
Yeah, I saw it on TV.
Mm-hmm.
And then my best talk and I made, say, Ngash, try it this time. Last time you failed.
You went for the second one, huh?
And, okay. So I can be, see you go. That's a masijiski. That's a malini chuja. Siendi, but a friend of me, ilibidi alilete mpaka hiyo form home.
Serious?
Na kanembia, leo tunaenda huko. Tukaenda, kafanya audition. Nikaambia, nimepita, I come
Niambia for the
about
your experience. Yani you're standing in line, aujisiki kusabu ulichujwa last time.
Mm.
You think, maybe, maybe not, this is what I want, this is not what I want.
Mm.
Mwesuma kwa line alafu ka audition. Tell us about your audition experience.
Audition. For the audition?
Mm.
Nikuwa sema sasa leo nikichujwa ndajua sasa hii nikuoneana. Because last time I think when I came out from here last time I said, but you can sing.
Yeah.
So mkinichujwa sasa hii ni muone ya no. Then what are you looking for?
Right.
So nikuwa sema if chuja me, sita imba nao tena. Fai ni imba yuko kishagi kwa mazishi yuko.
Yeah.
Kwa marusi.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but the experience was kind of good.
What did the judges say when you first auditioned?
They just gave me a big yes.
Really?
Yeah.
Will you be surprised by your story? Or what did you think?
Ah, see, surprised. It was surprising me because I know I can sing good.
Okay.
So, but I didn't know what they're looking for.
Right.
So, me ni kwa sema 50-50. Kaa ni saa, ni saa. Kaa, ni ba.
Kama wataki wa.
Kuna kwaya ilikuwa imeniambia nienda ni wasaidie kuimba na hapo nitaenda. Kudi cha wazee.
Experience in the house, in the Tusker Project Fame house, kwa friends na everybody else, you definitely made living in that house a lot more fun.
Yeah.
A better experience, happier. Tell me about yourself as you were sitting in that house. What kind of person did you want Kenya to know about Nganga?
First of all, when I got in the house, then nilipoteza appetite. Home nilikuwa na manga.
Yeah.
Paka naambiwa ati niko na ka place kama kaitwa Heroes Corner. Sasa nilingia huko mazi, chakula zingine hata sijai manga. Nikasema, okay. Good. But my personality, I think, goes well with people. Because
tell me about your personality, because you're funny, you're nice, you have a great sense of humor.
Yeah.
And you don't take life so seriously.
On the other hand, I do.
Okay.
Just that maybe my personality, people mistake it.
Tell me how you would best describe Nganga.
Nganga is a very humble guy.
Yeah.
Very talkative, outgoing, social.
Mm-hmm.
And also very serious on the other hand.
Okay.
Very loving. Kwa mamangu na hao wengine wenye wako napo home.
Yeah.